Hey, what's going on, guys? It's Augie here. Hey, I'm gonna do my first Counters commentary, and I just want to say thank you guys so much for all the support I've been doing on my YouTube channel, and some on Twitter, and in general. People have just been saying really nice things about me, but I took a break off of YouTube for a while, and because I had family stuff I wanted to do. I wanted to do more, because I rarely ever did that when I was uploading YouTube videos constantly. I haven't really hung out with my family for a while, so I decided to do that. So, I just wanted to know what's going to be going on in the future after episodes, both videos in general. I'm going to be starting an app flip maybe tomorrow with all my trick shots and stuff. And, yeah. Some of them might be edited. Some of them might not, because I'm probably just going to go on to YouTube. In the video thing, I started just putting all a whole bunch of clips together without editing it or anything. Just probably put it all together. So don't judge me if it's not good at all. But I might be doing something on my Twitter in the description. Would be my Twitter and or Instagram, because some of my friends don't have Twitter that I go to school with, and they also said I should do a Q&A and say they'll give me things to Instagram. So. I'm probably just going to maybe finish this whole game or next two games. But if this video just turns into a video, like me just going for shots, it's probably going to end up being uncut commentary. Could have just got that. Alright, whatever. Don't be coming face of that. JK, but seriously, I don't want to study. I don't want to. Hold on. It's probably just going to end up turning into. Story time. Alright. There was this guy I was dating in school. She was a pretty chill. Long story short. She was actually really chill. Apparently not. So she broke up with me, like, because I said, I don't care. The words, I don't care. I don't want to say out any names, because I'm pretty sure she knows my YouTube channel. I don't want to say any names. Turns out she was crazy. Guy in front of me? All right. Alright, so there was a thing in my school called activity night. In that day, it's just your phone. And we have a bridge to the high school and middle school. And I'm in the middle school, and all I heard was I seen a phone on the bridge, and that's where she dropped it, apparently. That's what I found out after everything, and then she just started, like, getting mad at me, and our friends are saying I stole it, I know her locker combination, which I don't. She was like, there's three people that share a locker with her, and they accused me of stealing it when I don't even know her locker combination, and she didn't know she lost it on the bridge. She goes to tell the principal saying, that I apparently stole her phone, saying that, I stole it, wanted to keep it or something. No, I didn't know where the phone it was. So I picked it up, not even gonna lie. I picked it up, gave it to my mom, and she went to the town and called the people that said dad, and, my mom met up with her dad and gave her the phone, and then I had to go to the principal's office and then call my stepmom saying, oh, you know that phone we found, well, I found, it was apparently broke up with me because I said I don't care, and she got mad, and they broke up with me because I didn't care, and then I said my friends are more important than her, because she asked my friends are more important than her. I'm like, yep, basically are, and I'll hate all my friends for anybody. Like anybody. And this is really annoying, but whatever. I'm gonna wait until this game is over because we're probably gonna end up scoring. And I'm gonna end the video. And try to get kill